Good morning, students. I'm again with you. Today, I'm with you with a very interesting topic. See, yesterday we learned about calculating cube roots of the perfect cubes. You mastered the art of factorization yesterday, but today I've come out with a guessing work. Yes, it's guessing work. You will have to guess the cube root of perfect cubes without factorization. Today, we are going to guess the cube roots without factorization. So what we do is, supposing we have to find the cube root of this number. Let's take a number. The number I have taken today is 32,768. To calculate the cube root without factorization, we have it divided into two groups. This being the first group and this being the second group. Let's guess the unit digit taking the first group. When we take 768, the first group, what we have to calculate is the number which gives us cube 8 at unit place. See, 2 is the number that gives us 8 at unit place, because 2 cube is 8, 2 ja 4, 2 ja 8. That means we have got the unit digit, and that is 2. Now, having got the unit digit 2, let's calculate the tens digit by taking the second group. The first group we have already calculated, the second one comes here. Now this second group, see, 32 is greater than the perfect cube 27, but smaller than the perfect cube 64. 64 is a cube of 4. And 27 is a cube of 3. Therefore, the tenth digit will be 3. Now, we have got the unit digit. We have also got the tenth digit. And therefore, the cube root of this number is 32. Right? I hope I made it pretty clear to you. Hope you have understood well. In case not, I'll come back to you again. Please send me your queries. Watch this video twice and hope you will get guessing work. Thanks for joining.